call to worship is Psalm 36, 5 through 10. Your steadfast love, O Lord, extends to the heavens, your faithfulness to the clouds. Your righteousness is like the mountains of God. Your judgments are like the great deep. Man and beast you save, O Lord. How precious is your steadfast love, O God. The children of mankind take refuge in the shadow of your wings. Of your house, and you give them drink from the river of your delight. For with you is the fountain of life. In your light do we see light. Oh, continue your steadfast love to those who know you, and your righteousness to the upright of heart. Lord, we want to dwell in your presence. In these moments, I pray that your Spirit will come down, come to life inside of us, that you would be the one who is glorified here today, that you would strengthen the weak, and like it says, uphold your righteous, Lord. We come to you surrendered, for you are holy. Loving and true and kind and beautiful, never changing, always consistent. Forever God, forever our Father. We thank you.
Through it all, my eyes are on you.
Spend some time with the Lord.
Than gold, sweeter than honey, revive.
Praise be unto the Lord, God Almighty, whose words are more precious than anything on this land. Gives life to the soul, breath to the body. And we can stand assured and affirm that we are his children. That his eyes are upon us as his eyes are on a sparrow. We need not worry about what we shall put on or what we shall eat, for he will take care of us. We are his children, precious, beloved, forevermore. And all he wants is for us to come and sit and spend time with him, to serve him in all that we do that others may know. The love of God Almighty and Jesus Christ, his only Son.
Your praise.